वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री जुता पदकमलं दिस इज कॉल्ड ह्यूमन लाइट वेयर वन अंडरस्टैंड द एनिमल लाइट दे डू नॉट अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज सफरिंग. The cats and dogs, they are thinking, they are living very happy. But in the human life, they should come to the understanding that actually we are not living happily. We are being crushed by the wheel of time in so many ways, nispidyamana. When this sense comes, then he is a human being. Otherwise he is an animal. If he is thinking that he is all life, that is 99.9% people think, and I am all life. Even in the most abominable condition of life, that is like the hog and dog, still he is thinking, I am all life. So long this ignorance will continue, he is simply animal. जस्यात बुद्धि कुलपे इति धातु सदिक कलत्रा दिशुभो इंजति दिस इज गोइंग आत्मबुद्धि इति धातु दिस बॉडी व्हिच इज मेड अप ऑफ पवित्र वायु एवरीवन इज थिंकिंग आई हैव दिस बॉडी द होल वर्ल्ड इज गोइंग ऑन सिंपली वी ए फ्यू मेंबर्स ऑफ द कृष्ण कॉन्शियसनेस मुंबई. We are going door to door and trying to convince them, sir, you are not this body. They don't care about it. I am this body. I am Mr. John. I am Englishman, I am American, I am Indian. You say, I am not this body. So, very difficult task, the Krishna consciousness movement to push on requires great patience, perseverance, tolerance, but Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's order, dinadupi sudechena, tarorupi sahishnuna, amanina manadena, hirtaniya sadhari. So those who have taken to Krishna consciousness preaching word, they should always know that things are not going to happen so easily. Maya is very, very strong. Very, very strong. But still, we have to struggle against Maya. It is a declaration of war. Maya is keeping the living entities under her control, and we are trying to save the living entity from her control. That is the difference. Kado vasikita vasidya visadga sakti. This shakti, visadga shakti, is very, very strong, but it is under the control. Although it is very, she is very, very strong, but she is under the control of Krishna. Maya dhakshena prakriti suyate sa characharam. Although prakriti is acting so wonderfully, very, very, I would say, great task she is performing. Then immediately the cloud comes, now it is so bright, within a second a very big dark cloud may come and cause devastation. That is possible. These are the wonderful activities of Maya. But still, she is under the control of the Supreme Personality of God. We see this sun, so big, 1400,000 times bigger than this heart. And you see morning, how quickly it gets up, like this. The speed is 16,000 miles per second. How it is being happy? Jasya gaya bhramati saṁ bhṛtakāra chakro govindam adipurusam tamaham. It is being done under the order of Govinda. Therefore he is vibhu. He is great, but we do not know how great he is. Therefore he foolishly accepts some pretender, some fraud as God. We do not know what is the meaning of God. What is going on? We are fools. We are blind, and another blind man leads us. I am God. You are God, everyone is God. But God is not like that. Here it is said that God is He who kāra-bhasitita-visiddha-visarga-sakti. He keeps control over the time factor and the creative energy. That is God.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Rama.